Hey guys, Horrific Ninja here, and welcome to mine and, whoa, my PVR just turned off my TV, mine and Jackson's Minecraft Let's Play. Hi, Jackson.
Hello. Where are you?
Right here. So, you see the area we spawned? There's iron right here, Jackson, over here.
I see.
Iron. We have coal, more iron over here, some coal over here.
And trees,
yeah, lots and lots of trees, so.
And a pumpkin!
What?
A pumpkin!
Get the pumpkin.
Okay, hold on, let me get it.
Alright, I'm gonna just,
collecting necessities here.
Make some wood. Make a crafting table, put that down. Make some sticks, and make a pickaxe so I can get some stone, make a stone pickaxe, and then I can get iron to make an iron pickaxe.
I'm collecting jack-o'-lanterns, because I go hard.
So just let you know, guys, that we spawned here. Look at my mini-map. See? Did not walk here. Alright. I'm gonna make a stone pickaxe.
So?
Yeah.
What are we gonna be doing? It's like once every couple days?
Yeah. At a shroom show. Probably not much more this weekend. Definitely once exams are done.
Yeah, oh, good God. Finals.
So I'll probably post this on Sunday. Just because I have Quest. So
Quest
30 plus. If you haven't seen that, you guys can go check that out. Link will be in the description.
He's gonna forget to put the link in the description.
I am gonna forget to put the link in the description. Just yell at me in the comments saying, "Where's the link?" So that's that. So what are you doing, Jackson, over there?
Collecting wood, because wood is the most necessitic thing in the game.
Ah. Well, I'm collecting iron and coal.
Yeah, see, I just spawned here literally a second ago, so I wouldn't have enough time. Where's your crafting table? Come back.
Right over here on the basin. Right here.
This, no, it's a cobblestone beach. This is no basin.
This is called a basin.
No, I call
it
cobblestone beach. They're very
rare.
It's
called a basin. It's a bare area of land. Look it up. Look it up, boy. I want more. I think this is going to be... I've always wanted to do a dual survival thing, and now the reason I haven't been doing the multiplayer one that I posted quite a while ago, 400 views now, but I can't access any of my old saves at all, so it sucks.
Here we are now. Hello.
Hello.
Steven, you sounded like a really rapist guy.
Rapist guy?
Rapist guy.
That's new terminology.
Miss, this is a cobblestone beach. This is no basin.
It's called a basin. Look it up.
No, why would if it's a barren thing of land, why is there water?
It's exposed land. Exposed rock. And look it up. It's on the Minecraft wiki.
Cobblestone beach.
I'm gonna prove your ass wrong. There's so much...
Okay. Isn't this a cobblestone beach?
It's called a basin. That's its geographical term.
Okay, it's a cobblestone beach. No. Okay, anyway.
Alright, where should we build our house? I have quite a bit of iron.
Oh, I'm a dumb shit.
Why?
Oh, we're sharing a house?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
There's a cave around here somewhere.
How would you know that, Steven?
Because here's the cave, I think. Because I've been here for, like, 5 minutes before you got here.
Yeah, I've been here for literally no time at all.
Yep, here it is, Jackson, right in here.
Hold on. I was an idiot and made a bunch of sticks and wasted all on wooden pickaxes.
Yeah, even though I said, hey, I've got some iron.
Oh, do you have an iron pickaxe for me?
Yeah, no, I only have stone.
Where's the iron?
It's in my bow.
Ah, okay.
There you go. Yeah. I'm exploring the caves already.
Fun with that. I'll be staying here. Now, right now it's on peaceful because...
We need to start off, but once,
Once, probably after, like, the first or second video, once you have a house, like, a working house, then yeah.
There's quite a bit of resources here.
I want iron so I can make my iron pickaxe. Now...
There's a ton of iron in here. I'll give you some, how's that?
Yeah. Where's the crafting? God damn it, where the hell's the crafting table? Oh, yes, here's something I wanted to talk about. Prometheus. Anyone seeing it? I'm very excited to see it.
Oh, yeah, my mom wants to go see that.
Oh, my God, that looks so good. Yeah, she probably saw Alien. It's the prequel
to
Alien.
Yeah, she did see Aliens.
There you go. Aliens. Well, no, it's Alien and then Aliens. Get your facts straight,
I
Buster.
Said that, you butthole.
Where the hell did it...
So
oh
much cold.
It's cold, too? Good
There's a
God.
Ton of coal in here. I almost have a full stack.
Are you kidding me?
Nope.
Well, I better be getting some torches.
See
oh,
it over
God.
There? Yeah.
Yeah, where's all the iron?
I took it. I have 18 Thanks. Pieces of iron right now.
Okay, cool.
I hear you mining.
Dig through here. Ha, guess you just found iron.
This was 18 pieces of iron. Mr. Autotune. The reason I said, the reason I called you Mr. Autotune is because, Hey! Oh, you found it over here? You forgot a piece.
Yep.
You forgot two. Ow. There's another piece up there, just to let you know.
Stop it!
I'll give it to you.
It's my rightful piece.
There you go. Those are your two pieces that you missed.
Yep.
Silly boy, forgot to look up.
Oh, Jesus, sand almost killed me.
Yeah, there's nothing else over there.
You think that, and then I'll find another piece you watch.
You'll find diamond. Yes?
Yes. Yeah, that's the plan. I found coal. Goddamn,
oh,
there's a lot of coal here.
This episode is going to be a little bit short, partially because I got to go wake my dad up so he can go pick up my bro. He's at his friend's house. Other episodes will probably be hovering around the 15-20 minute mark, most likely.
Yeah, right now, where are they at? Like 15, 10?
Oh, I broke my pickaxe. I have... Alright, Jackson, you can collect the rest of this coal. In
yeah,
here.
I'm doing that right now.
I'm going to go... Oh, it's dark.
Our house is going to be made of cobblestone. I hate wood houses. It pisses me off.
I like wood houses.
No, because they always burn down. It's retarded.
Well, because...
Yeah, something you should know about me. My houses in Minecraft are extremely intricate. I love making big houses because it gives me something to do until further updates. Really, there's not much to do once you do stuff other than exploring. So... My houses are mad secretive. There's secret stuff inside, so...
Huh.
I get very defensive about my houses. One day we'll make a video inside of my actual house on my server. Yeah.
Your voice just cut out like a
pretty crazy. You guys can look for the secrets. I have, like, 5 secrets. Whoa, my voice cut out. Iron, see,
it's
I told you.
Pouring
two
outside
pieces.
Right now. Holy crap.
Wait, like in actual, like in the Minecraft world or
no,
in our world?
My world. In my fucking world. Oh my goodness, that's wicked loud. Hold on, I'll be back in a half a second.
What word? What are you talking about?
It's raining at my house really loudly.
Oh, why don't you just say that?
There we go. It just started pouring out. It's been raining all week, so.
Oh yeah, it's been awful. No rain. It's because finals are coming.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a sign.
It's a sign, Jackson. I could not place my wood for crap.
Okay, I made it out. I'm coming. I'm coming. Anyway,
Oh, you would say that.
My way. Where are you? What the hell?
Jackson, I'm going to be cutting this off in the 10-minute mark.
Okay, what the fuck's going on? I'm stuck, I'm alone, I don't know what's going on.
Just go on your mini-map and look for me.
Nah, I'm gonna make it go the hard way. And
what do I want to build?
I have to like, oh, it found us.
I don't know what I wanted to build. I just built a crafting table for no apparent reason. Oh yeah, I wanted to build an axe, duh. Yeah. Anyway guys, hope you enjoyed the pilot episode to the Steven and Jackson's Minecraft Let's Play. If you guys enjoyed this, I would really appreciate it if you could just go over under the video and hit that like button. I like it when you like it. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed that. And any last words, Jackson?
It's a cobblestone beach.
It's a fucking basin. All right, get it right. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed that. I'm just gonna clear this up. Then I'm gonna actually stop the video. So yeah, deal with it. It's kind of mean, isn't it?
Kind of, yeah.
Alright guys, I'll see you guys later, and I just thought I saw a creeper.
Cobblestone Beach.